Now, I want you to keep your eyes open and take a nice, slow, long, deep breath, preferably through your nose. Really fill your lungs completely. Hold your breath for 3 or 4 seconds and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth, squeezing out every last bit of breath as if gently blowing over a spoon of hot soup. That's right. Now, I want you to repeat this breathing cycle twice more. In your own time, breathing in through your nose, holding it, and then breathing out. And as you breathe out, allow your eyes, if they haven't already done so, to gently close. Notice that you may already begin to feel deeper, relaxed. Now continue to breathe normally and naturally. Let each and every breath you take relax you more and more. And you don't have to change your breathing in any way at all, although your breathing may change all by itself. Gradually, breathing slower and deeper, all by itself. Or maybe taking a deep breath and letting it out, all by itself. And all your conscious mind has to do is be aware of your breathing as it flows in and out, and at any time you may feel your attention wandering, just bring it back to focus on your breathing. And because you're now more relaxed, you may notice certain pleasant sensations, and notice things that you normally overlooked, like the way the cool air flows over your upper lip as you breathe in, and it will feel warmer as you breathe out. And I wonder if your attention can follow each in-breath, a little deeper down each time, a little bit deeper down, until pretty soon your attention can follow each breath, all the way deep down inside. You can continue to breathe easily and freely as you feel yourself becoming more calm and peaceful. Allow yourself to slide into a deep, peaceful state of blissful relaxation. As I continue talking to you, you can keep relaxing more and more, not caring how deeply you relax, just happy to continue becoming calmer, peaceful, and more at ease. Continuing to breathe easily and freely. Your subconscious mind will always be aware of what I'm saying to you. So it's not important for you to consciously listen to my voice. Your subconscious mind can hear and understand everything I tell you, whether you're listening to me consciously or not. And your conscious mind can relax completely. You're continuing to experience perfect peace of mind. The sound of my voice is relaxing. Relaxing is a pleasure as you drift deeper and deeper into relaxation. I want you to focus on all the tiny muscles of your face, allowing them to become completely loose, limp, and relaxed through your cheeks, lips, and paying special attention to your jaw, letting go of all that tension. That's right. Your mouth may open a little. That's fine. Just let it go. Scan down, looking for all muscles in tension or stress. Down through your neck and your shoulders. Upper and lower arms, wrists, hands and fingers. Imagine every muscle in your back and your lower spine and your buttocks. Just relaxing. Scan your chest, stomach and waist, letting go of any tension. Down through your legs, knees, calves and feet, right down to your toes. Just letting every muscle, every fibre, every cell become completely loose, limp and relaxed. You may feel the need to swallow. That's completely normal. You can move or adjust or scratch yourself at any time to become more comfortable and relaxed. Allow your conscious mind to just focus on your breathing, which may have slowed down. Some people find it difficult to visualize or imagine scenes or pictures, but that's okay. Everyone can think about them. So I'd like you to think for a moment about the front door of your home and ask yourself, on what side of the door is the lock and the door handle? That's right. Let that thought now fade away, as it's now time to go even deeper into this quiet, relaxed state. Imagine or think of yourself standing at the top of a staircase. It's a magical staircase of relaxation. This staircase is your staircase and can be made any way that you want. It could be made of wood, marble, metal, or maybe even carpeted, straight or winding, whatever you want is good. And I'm going to count down from 10 to 1, and I'd like you to step down one step with each number I count. As you do, you find yourself sinking deeper and deeper into the chair or the bed that you're resting on, feeling more and more relaxed. With each step, allow yourself to double your relaxation. And as you do so, you may have a sensation of heaviness. You may have a sensation of floating like a feather, or being light and airy. Or you may just know that you are deeply relaxed. Whatever you experience, it is right for you. Completely let go. Now. You're doing fine. So let's begin stepping down from 10 to 9. That's right. Double your relaxation. 8, floating deeper and deeper down, letting go of any doubts, worries or anxiety. 7, deeper and deeper relaxed. 6, the longer it takes you to relax, the deeper you go. 5, this is your time now. No one needs anything from you. You're doing fine. 4, relaxing, going deeper and deeper. 3, letting go, floating or sinking, going deeper. 2, deeper and deeper relaxed. And 1, very deep relaxed, and now down to 0. Perfect. Your subconscious mind will always be aware of what I'm saying to you. So it's not important for you to consciously listen to my voice. Your subconscious mind can hear and understand everything I tell you, whether you are listening to me consciously or not. And your conscious mind can relax completely. You continue to experience perfect peace of mind. Now I want you to know that you can search deep within yourself and use your incredible and powerful imagination to find a very special place. It's a perfectly round room with a domed ceiling and no windows. It's completely empty except for what looks like a perfectly round pool in the centre. And next to the pool edge is a wooden chair. You walk towards the edge and gaze into the pool and see it is filled with what looks like but is clearly not water. It is your mind matter, and is a combination of pure positive energy and unconditional self-love. The mind matter is the colour aqua green, which you just know is the colour of emotional healing and protection. This is your mind pool, and as you look deeply into its depths, you realise that your mind pool is profoundly and infinitely deep. In fact, no one has ever discovered the true depth of the mind pool. And this journey is reserved exclusively for you. It is your private and exclusive mind pool. No one else can enter here. It is only for you to explore. You notice there is a small set of shallow steps that lead to the small ledge at one side of the mind pool, from which to step off and explore the incredible benefits held at the unfathomable depths below. You remove all your clothing and unnecessary jewellery and place them on the chair as you now stand as the day you were born. The mind matter resembles a gentle swirling water. It looks so very inviting. You have a powerful urge to immerse yourself in your mind pool. I want you to imagine placing your left foot into the pool on the first of the shallow steps. It feels nice and warm. And as the mind pool covers your foot, you sense a powerful sensation of warmth, protection, and relaxation. More relaxing than anything you have ever felt before. Now you place your right foot into the pool, and it also feels incredible warm relaxation. Start slowly walking down the remaining steps into the pool, up to your knees. As you do this, the warmer relaxation travels up your ankles, penetrating and massaging your calves, up to your knees. Just warm, soothing relaxation. As you step deeper now into the pool, you feel amazing, receiving and absorbing the warm, relaxing energy that your body needs. It's like the pool is feeding your body nourishment that it has always needed, but has, until this moment, has never found. Relax, relax, up to your waist now. Feel the muscles letting go as the warm, relaxing, positive energy supports, soothes, and gently massages them. Slowly, you step deeper into the pool, up to your abdomen. You feel the muscles in your stomach and lower back relax and all the tension just melting away. As you step deeper and deeper now, covering your chest and upper back. Relax, relax. Up to and above your shoulders. Relax, relax. The powerful energy is now covering your entire body, up to your neck, with wonderful, relaxing, calming, blissful warmth. You feel a perfectly calm and peaceful as you step further into the mind energy, which slowly rises past your chin. You feel your jaw and face start to relax even further, allowing all tension to ease away with the magical warmth. You can breathe easily and naturally while immersed in the magical mind energy, all tension and fear just floating away, deeper and deeper down. Your very energy purifies and relaxes all of your body, your mind and senses. Rejoice as you experience the wonderful sense of pure, unlimited relaxation. As the slowly swirling mind energy covers your eyes, relax. Your forehead, relax. Past your scalp, relax. You are now entirely immersed in the mind energy of your mind pool, suspended, wonderfully, warm, relaxed, weightless, worryless, stressless, deeply into calm and blissful, profound relaxation. Realization is now taking place that here in your secret and private mind pool, no negative feelings or emotions are allowed or permitted. You have never felt such feelings of liberation and peace in your entire life. Welcome to your mind pool. And from this very moment, it will always be your place of protection, refuge and safety, where nothing can affect you in a negative way. You feel a thrill of joy course through your whole body as you begin to appreciate and realise this hugely important self-realisation. You are now standing on the edge of the ledge, completely immersed in the calming, relaxing, soothing, mind energy, and you can clearly see down in the deep depths of your mind pool. And as you do so, you may become aware of a faint light illuminating another ledge, deep, deep below. and it is at this lower and deeper level that self-healing takes place. I want you now to step forward from the ledge and allow yourself to be gently suspended, floating gently. I will begin counting backwards from 20 to 1. And as I do this, I want you to imagine drifting down deeper and deeper towards the illuminated healing ledge below. And as you do so, you will feel completely relaxed, breathing easily and naturally. You may feel increased sensations of pure peace and relaxation as you allow yourself to float deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed to the healing level of your mind pool. 20. Deeper and deeper. 19. 18. 17. More and more relaxed as you go. 16. 15. Just slowly sinking more and more relaxed with each count. 14. 13. 12. Your body and mind is becoming more and more relaxed the deeper you go. 11. 10. 9. Pure peace as you slowly get closer to the healing ledge. 8. 7. 6. Deeper and more relaxed now. Almost there. 5. 4, 3, even more deeply and profoundly relaxed. 2 and 1, your feet gently rest on the ledge. You feel more relaxed than you have ever felt before. And now allow your subconscious mind to carefully scan from the top of your head to the tips of your toes, searching for all places of physical tension and stress, allowing every fibre, every muscle, every organ, every cell to become completely loose, limp and relaxed. Loose, limp and relaxed. At the healing level, you may allow your subconscious mind to now make a complete scan, searching, examining all emotions of guilt, shame or remorse, real or imagined, known or unknown. Sometimes we have nothing to be actually guilty about, and yet we somehow manage to harbour those feelings. So now, I want you to completely allow yourself to let it all go. All those feelings and emotions of guilt, shame or remorse. Take some time now and allow your subconscious mind to scan and locate these unwanted feelings. Those unwanted feelings and emotions now start to leave your body, forming small bubbles in the mind pool. That's right. Just observe those unwanted feelings and emotions now leaving your body, forming small bubbles in the mind pool and floating up and up and up. Shoals of tiny bubbles gathering speed now, soaring higher up and higher. Higher and higher. Up to the surface, gently popping and continuing higher and higher like dust in a whirlwind, gathering strength now, getting higher and higher, up and up, through the ceiling, into the sky, past any clouds and beyond the moon, the sun and the stars, to the very edges of the universe, where they dissolve into minute particles and burn up completely. As this happens, feel a gradual change within you take place. A true and deep self-forgiveness courses throughout your body and your mind as you become aware the process of healing has already begun. Notice and allow the mind energy around you at the healing level start to change colour to a brilliant golden healing light. This powerful healing light completely envelopes your entire body, enabling you to feel even more profoundly relaxed, protected and at peace. The healing light contains all that is healing in life, promoting health, love, peace, balance, protection, well-being, self-confidence and security. The golden healing light is made available to you in limitless amounts, and enables you to change your life in an amazing and positive way. The light enters your body now, through every pore of your skin. And if you choose, you can follow it, searching, merging, penetrating and healing every single cell throughout your body. Nothing can escape the healing light. Ask your subconscious mind to search. Discover all physical, mental and emotional issues that require assistance. Repeat the following words after me to your inner mind. Heal my body. Heal my mind. Soothe my emotions. Give balance to my physical, mental and emotional well-being. Adjust and calibrate my chemical imbalances. Harmonize and balance my DNA, adjusting negative traits. Now take some silent time to reflect any issues that may need assistance. Forgive yourself and give thanks to your inner mind and allow the healing to begin. We now call upon that part of the inner mind that controls your immune system to create, manufacture and supply all that is needed to release the strong fighting cells in complete abundance to safely and naturally destroy, eliminate and remove any disease or illness contained within your physical body. It is on occasion necessary, especially where concentrations of negative cells have accumulated, for further intensive healing work to be undertaken. Your conscious mind may or may not be aware of this. Therefore, allow the inner mind to change the healing golden light from gold to bright orange. Your subconscious mind, if necessary, will now discover and then concentrate the orange light into a powerful laser beam and direct the laser beam on everything that needs to be destroyed or removed. You may well see the negative cells completely dissolve and disappear, never to return. This will not cause any discomfort, and once removed, you can watch as the skin heals and becomes fresh, new, healthy tissue. Take your time and allow the subconscious mind to examine all of your body and repeat the process if needed. This process is very efficient, and once completed, the light around you will turn back from bright orange to healing gold. Tonight and every night from this moment on, you'll find it becomes much easier to drift into a long, profound, peaceful, restful sleep, longer and deeper. All that you require to allow the healing process to continue. Now we're coming to an end of our healing session for today. But before we return to the consciousness, take a moment now and peer down into the depths of your mind pool. You now stand at the healing level. There are many deeper levels to discover, each with amazing benefits for you to learn and enjoy. That journey, however, is for another day. So now it's time to re-emerge. Step forward now, and as I count from 1 to 20, you will gently rise to the surface, exit the pool, dress, and be ready to return to the here and now, but only once I reach 20 and not before. 1. Step off the healing ledge and start to slowly float gently upwards towards the surface. 2, 3, 4, 5. Floating, rising up and up, feeling completely relaxed and at peace. 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Reaching the surface, feeling at one with the universe. 11, 12, 13. Leaving the mind pool and getting dressed. 14, 15. Now ready to start the process of emerging to the here and now. 16. Allowing the subconscious mind to withdraw and continue its work, and permit the conscious mind to come to the fore 17, all muscles starting to feel impulses of revitalizing energy. As your blood further awakens and oxygenates all parts. 18, feeling completely chilled, relaxed and truly amazing. Better than you've felt for a long, long time. You slowly continue to emerge. 19, feeling really good now, fully revitalized, healthy and happy. With any old pains that may have gone as well. 20, this wonderful relaxation in your mind pool has enabled beneficial change and is always with you, ready to improve every aspect of your life. And just when you're ready, you can open your eyes. The power now lies with you. You have taken back control.